hard, so I've been working on my consistency. Not the best lap times, but I was able to finally dip under 8 minutes.
Woo.
All right, let's go.